ISRO has many secrets hidden in their sleeves. So we bring you 10 facts about it that you didn't know. I hope you will enjoy this video. Fact number 1. All of ISRO's equipment have the three horizontal lines of Vibhuti and Kumkum, similar to the one seen on Lord Shiva's forehead. Fact number 2. Before every satellite launch, scientists visit Shri Kshetra Dharmasthala and offer prayer to Lord Manjunath Swami. Puja is also offered to a miniature model of the satellite. Fact number 3. ISRO Apple satellite was carried on a bullock cart for an antenna range test in 1981. It was done so because bullock carts are made of wood and the alternative trucks are made of metal, which would interfere with the signals. Fact number 4. ISRO sent the Mars orbiter to the red planet in 2013, making India the first country to do so in its first attempt, that too in a budget less than the film Gravity's. Prime Minister Narendra Modi once famously remarked, a 1 km auto rickshaw ride in Ahmedabad takes rupees 10 and India reached Mars at rupees 7 per km, which is really amazing. Fact number 5. Chandrayaan, India's first lunar mission launched in 2008, made India the fourth country to host its flag on the moon. Fact number 6. India's Mars orbiter mission of $74 million was far cheaper than other comparable missions like NASA Mars mission MAVEN, which cost $671 million. Fact number 7. ISRO's commercial arm Entrix, which promote ISRO products, service and technology, achieved a turnover of rupees 18 billion in 2014-15 and was awarded Mani Ratna status by the government in 2008. Fact number 8. ISRO was established 8 years after Pakistan's Suparco. Suparco is accepted to have satellite launching capability only after 2014, while ISRO accept to reach Venus and revised Mars by them. Fact number 9. ISRO developed an application called Bhuvan, which allow users to explore a 2D-3D representation of the surface of the Earth. Fact number 10. ISRO created a record in February 2017, launching 104 satellites in a single mission using the Polar Satellite Launch Vehicles PSLV. 96 of the 104 satellites belong to the United States. So guys, I hope you all enjoyed this video. Do like, share and comment, and most important, subscribe to my channel for more videos.